A 6.3 magnitude earthquake has struck western Afghanistan on Sunday, just over a week after previous shakes and aftershocks killed thousands of people and flattened entire villages in the same region. The U.S. Geological Survey said the latest quake's epicenter was about 34 kilometers outside Herat, the provincial capital, and 8 kilometers below the Earth's surface. So far, one person has been reported dead and around 150 others injured, officials said, but that number may rise.